We're tickled to death to be here. And we're tickled to death that you're here too. And we're especially tickled to death to be with here in Telluride over abundance of scenery like we've never seen before. We're tickled to death to have Bob Carlin over here on the five-string banjo. Give him a great big hand, if you will. We're tickled to death to have Mike Compton back here on the mandolin. Give him a big hand, if you will. We're tickled to death to have Mark Schatz back here on the bass fiddle. Give him a big hand. We're tickled to death to have Chris Sharp over here on the guitar, if you'll give him a big hand. Now let's have a big hand for absolutely no reason whatsoever. old back room and pray for no blue food. Boulder a man, the second coming at the altar of pinto beans. Put the best of the worst on first, my friend, and the worst of the best on last. Inebriated church of the Latter-day drunk. Sheep is supposed to go gut, string low, bass tone, bust your gallstone. But he's in the tune to the very same name. Now mama killed a rooster, she thought it was a duck. She put it on the table with his leg poking up old babe. About to lose my mind. Bring your clothes back home and try me one more time. Now you know about a kiss and then loving on. You're the dreamiest gal that I've ever been around, oh baby. Bring your clothes back home and try me one more time. Yeah. Yeah, I was coming down the stairs going oop soup and doobie. I was sitting there looking up at a little dick flop to floopy, oh baby, yeah. About to lose my mind. Bring your clothes back home and try me one more time, Brother Bob. Shooby dooby 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 dooby. Why don't you try me one more time? Frank, are you listening up there? Bring your clothes back home and get out of the house. Now pick one on the banjo. They're coming down the stairs going oop shoopy doopy. I was sitting there looking at them and thinking all that flip flop to floopy old babe. About to lose my mind. Bring your clothes back home and try me one more time. Let's take it home.
Thank you, John. I've been ordered to explain this song. Oh, this is a bluegrass standard. It's not like you've heard it before. This could be good or bad. You decide. It was originally recorded in 1930 by the three guys known as the Mississippi Sheiks. That's with a K. With a T, it's entirely different.
Ball team?
No, it's not a ball team.
That's a
It's a form of apartment living, isn't it?
Yeah, that's it. It's actually a blues. It's a sitting on top of the world.
All right, Leslie West.
Was in the spring, one sunny day, was when she left me, she's gone to stay. Now she's gone, I don't believe, I'm sitting on top of the world. Was all of the summer and all of the fall, just looking for my all and all. Now she's gone, I don't worry, I'm sitting on top of the world. Come here running, holding out your hand. I can get me a woman as quick as you got to a man. Now she's gone, I don't worry, I'm sitting on top of the world. There have been days I didn't know your name. Why should I suffer in vain? Now she's gone, and I don't worry, I'm sitting on top of the world. Down to the station, all out in the yard, gonna get me a freight train, worked and got hard. Now she's gone, I don't worry, I'm sitting on top of the world. The lonely day. And say goodbye. Now she's gone,
I don't worry, I'm
sitting on top of the world. Hey, yeah.
Mike Compton right there. I want you to sing this with me by repeating it after me. Oh, the Mississippi Queen, sailing up the Mississippi, Oh, the Mississippi Queen, she's the queen of the West. Oh, the Mississippi Queen, sailing up the Mississippi, the biggest steamboat ever was afloat on the Mississippi River back home. Oh, the Mississippi Queen, sailing up the Mississippi. Oh, the Mississippi Queen, she's the queen of the West. Oh, the Mississippi Queen, sailing up the Mississippi. The biggest steamboat ever was afloat on the Mississippi River back home. Now I want you to clap me a little rhythm right now, and here you go right about here, and that's pretty good, and that sounds right there. Let's do a little pick it right here. The daughter of the Grand Republican, the J.M. White. She's a sister to the Delta Queen on a moonlit night. On the Mississippi Queen, sailing up the Mississippi. Oh, the Mississippi Queen, she's the queen of the West. Oh, the Mississippi Queen, sailing up the Mississippi. The biggest steamboat ever was afloat on the Mississippi River back home.
Boy, it's dry. It ain't a working. Mississippi Queen, sailing up the Mississippi. Oh, the Mississippi Queen, she's the queen of the West. Oh, the Mississippi Queen, sailing up the Mississippi. The biggest steamboat ever was afloat on the Mississippi River back home. Well, Pittsburgh, Sewickley, Point Pleasant, Huntington, Cincinnati, Louisville, Tell City, Evansville, Paducah, Cairo, Memphis, Greenville, Vicksburg, Natchez, Baton Rouge, and New Orleans. People all standing on the levee, watching for the Mississippi Queen. Oh, the Mississippi Queen, sailing up the Mississippi. Oh, the Mississippi, she's the queen of the West. Oh, the Mississippi Queen, sailing up the Mississippi. The biggest steamboat ever was afloat on the Mississippi River back home. The biggest steamboat that ever was afloat on the Mississippi River back home.
the biggest team boat that ever was afloat
on the Mississippi River back home. I want Bob Carlin to come up here and sing you one. How about Roll Over Beethoven?
Yeah. See.
Well, this is a blues of a different sort. I'm not like Mike. I didn't grow up in Mississippi.
You didn't grow up at all.
That might be true. But I heard a different type of blues and suffered a different type of angst. You know about angst out here, don't you? I guess you don't when it looks like this and... Bless you. My karma ran over my dogma yesterday, and I haven't been the same since, but I'll try and sing this one for you. It's a blues from the suburbs. It's a blues that I heard growing up in New Jersey. Southern Jersey, the Delta of New Jersey, Trenton. It's from a guy I used to hear on the radio named Chuck Berry. It goes like this. I'm gonna write a little letter and mail it to my local DJ.
That's hurting you, Bob.
I'm going to write a little letter and mail it to my local DJ. 'Cause there's a rocking little record that I want my jockey to play. She winks like a glowworm and spins like a spinning top. I said she winks like a glowworm, spins like a spinning top. She's got a crazy little partner, and you ought to see him reel and rock. As long as she's got a dime, the music will never stop. Don't stop that music, Mike. Hartford on the banjo here. Hey, buddy. Sold just like me. I got the rocking Nemo. pneumonia. I need a shot of rhythmy blues. I got the rocking pneumonia. I need a shot of rhythm and blues. I said, roll over Beethoven and tell Tchaikovsky the news. I'm going to write a little letter and mail it to my local DJ. KGNU, I think. I'm gonna write a little letter and mail it to my local DJ. Maybe that's WBAI, I don't know. I says, roll over Beethoven, gonna hit it again today. Let's everybody play it on out here. Says roll over Beethoven, got to hit it again, again. I love that. Again. Nice echo. Today. Thank you very much.
Bob Carlin, give him a big hand right there. I want you to sing this with me right by repeating it after me. Here you go. Well, the counter come in. Coming down that railroad track. Well, the counter come in. Coming down that railroad track. It's that orange blossom special. Bringing my baby back. I want you to clap me some rhythm just as fast as you can. Here we go. We'll be right back.
want you to sing this one by repeating it after me. Let's have a big hand for Mike Compton. Another big hand for Bob Carlin. Big hand for Chris Sharp on the guitar. Mark Schatz on the bass. The old bald spot on top of the head, yeah. Just as fast as you can. Very much. Sing this with me right here. Wait a minute. Look at that. Sing this with me right here. Boogie, woogie, woogie with me. Awaken boogie over here. Come on, baby, we can boogie anywhere. Hey, baby, you want to boogie? Boogie, woogie, woogie with me all together now. Hey, babe. We can boogie in the living room and boogie in the den. Hey, babe, you wanna boogie? Some rhythm just as fast as you can. Now where was you last Saturday afternoon while I was laid up in jail? You was down there in third row at the Telluride Bluegrass Festival and you wouldn't even go my bail. Gonna lay around. Now sing this, Telluride, Telluride. Lay around the shack till the mail train comes back and roll in with sweet baby's arm. Thank you very much. Once again, Mike Compton, Bob Carlin, Chris Sharp, and Mark Schatz. Thank you very much. Drive carefully on the way home. When you get into bed tonight, do unto others as you would have them do unto you. We're glad to have Mrs. Keith Case with us. So on and so forth. Thank you very much.